returning back to the bowl carving. So you can see the ridges here, maybe you can. I've had a small carving set sent to me, so I've been playing with this. See it in there as well. So go ahead and start. See if we can't start shaping this more. As you see there, we're starting to shape the bowl side edge. So it's becoming more rounder so I can work with that later. The trick is to not to take so much off, because you have to remember it's easy to remove but you can't add on. So you have to be kind of take your time with this. You don't want to be coming down full force, just kind of let it drop on there. Sometimes it's going to take that chip, sometimes you just have to keep dropping it. Much easier if I gotta hold it, but up to my chest. I don't get a good camera angle when I do that. So right now I'm trying to clean up some of the edges where I'd worked with the carving tools. Those little small carving tools I'm going to show you later actually did wonders. I was pretty impressed. This is what you got for today. Right now we're about right here on the deepness, so we definitely got something going. So that's bowl carving for the day. You guys like, share, subscribe, and we will be finishing this up on the next one. Enjoy.